In this video, let us solve 8th multiple choice question. The question is, if one equation of a pair of dependent linear equation is -3x plus 5y minus 2 is equal to 0, the second equation will be here. Very easy. I'll explain in the next slide also. Means options are given. Option A, option B, option C, option D. Very easy. You can answer here itself. Here minus 3x, 3 2s are minus 6. Here this and this may be the answer. Let us think. Plus 5y, plus 10y. Okay, plus 10y, both are, we are getting confused now. Minus 2, minus 4, plus 4. For a dependent linear equation, what is the condition? A1 by A2 is equal to B1 by B2 is equal to C1 by C2. So, this is the answer, option A. The condition for dependent linear equation is A1 by A2 is equal to B1 by B2 is equal to C1 by C2. We can observe, we have observed already A1 by A2 is equal to B1 by B2 is equal to C1 by C2, that is equal to half. So the correct option is A.